You know, sooner or later, someone is going to come along, and it's going to be a bad night for Andre the Giant. One of these days, unless you retire undefeated, one of these days, someone will defeat you.
I know. Just before I was Andre the Giant, was another guy. Before me, was Don Leo Jonathan. He was the biggest one. Right. Now, I'm the biggest one, and even Don Leo Jonathan told me, he said, someday you're going to find a guy who go to do what you did, what you did to me. And I know that's going to happen someday. Maybe now, but I'm ready for that. You know, I understand that.
Well, that's the thing. You have to be ready for it. You have to be ready for it all. It seems to me the different type person that they're going to give you. Some are really, really big men. Some are strong. Some would be more rotund. Some would have more speed. Some would have more agility and things of that nature. You've got to take...
I'm back there. We're listening to what this big monstrosity is talking about. He's this and he's that. So he's 7'5". So he's undefeated. So he's tough. But I've got a man right here that is equal, in fact, he's superior to this big giant here. Look at him glaring at my man. My man will snuff him up one nostril and blow him out the other. Undefeated, undefeated for what? Every guy that this guy's wrestled, my man is going right in behind him and defeated the man that you defeated in less time than you defeated. You think you're so tough and everything.
All right, wait a minute, let me take that too, Andre. Andre, Fred Blassie claims that Hulk Hogan has defeated every man that you have defeated, but it took him less time to do that. Your reaction to that?
I know, we have to come in one point, we have to go in the ring together. Well, because he said he's undefeated, but I'm the one that undefeated here only two, okay?
Wait a minute. What did you say?
I said if Andre's got any guts, he'll agree to wrestle my man next week.
Anytime you want. And
well,
I accept that challenge.
I won it.
I won it.
Wait just a minute.
Well, all right.
All right. Yeah. Do you know what this means? Andre has proven himself worldwide. If Hulk Hogan is up to this, if Hulk Hogan can, as he apparently thinks he can, defeat Andre the Giant, he will become the biggest man literally as well as figuratively in pro wrestling today.
That's right. The eighth wonder of the world will be demolished. That's right. He's going to demolish the eighth wonder of the world.
And
you better be here next week because I'll be here and I'm ready for that match.
All right.
If you think we're not going to be here, you're crazy as a hoot owl.
All right, Hulk Hogan, let me have you if we may, please. Mr. Hogan. Wait just a minute. If we could. Now wait, gentlemen, please. This is not the time and this is not the place, please. A challenge has been made for next week. Andre has accepted that challenge, but please, let's not have anything here. Thank you very much. Now, Hulk Hogan, this is a shining moment of glory, Hulk Hogan, I can tell you that.
You give me that a favor all the time. Can I ask you one favor?
Yes.
Why we not going to ring right now?
Well, I'll tell you.